was on Good Friday morning, all in one company. A German ship was signaled on, beyond out in the bay, with 20,000 rifles all ready for to land. But no answer in the signal did come from the lonely no signal answers from the shore. Sir Roger sadly said, no comrades here to meet me. Alas, they must be dead. But I must do my duty. So at once I mean to land. So when a small boat rowed ashore, the lonely understood. Now the RIC hunting for Sir Roger high and low. They found him at McKenna's Fort and said, they, you are our foe. Said he, I'm Roger Casement, and I've come to my native land, and I mean to free my countryman on a lonely post. Well, they took Sir Roger prisoner and sailed for London. And in the tower they laid him, a traitor to their crown. Said he, I am no traitor, but his trial he had to stand for bringing German rifles to the lonely bastard. It was an English prison they led him to his death. I am dying for my country, sand with his last breath. They buried him in British soil, far from his native land. And the wild waves sing his requiem on lonely Ballad strand. They took Sir Roger home again, in the year of 65, and with his comrades of 16, in peace and tranquilize, his last fond wish it is fulfilled. For a lion has native land, and waves can roam in peace again on the lonely Ballad strand. And waves can roam in peace again on the lonely